Cinema 4D 2025 lets you elevate your motion graphics and VFX to new heights with unprecedented control and realism with advanced simulations featuring improvements in Pyro, rigid body dynamics, particle modifiers, and MoGraph tools. We've added a number of improvements for particle modifiers. The new Follow Spline modifier makes it easy to create motion graphic effects with particles flowing along a spline. The spin modifier has been redesigned. We've added align to surface. The math modifier now includes variance, and look, spin, and turn have more artist-friendly controls. Support for MoGraph weights and force objects allows you to quickly dial in rigid body simulations, while the new sparse volume and sparse surface emission types based on nano VDB technology allow for faster and larger Pyro simulations. Also, improved parameter options in Pyro are sure to light the fuse of your creativity. We've also added a bunch of new Pyro presets to the asset browser to kickstart your next project. The new field driver tag adds unparalleled flexibility, allowing you to control object parameters with fields. Optimize your scene performance with the object profiling manager, ensuring your projects run smoothly and efficiently. Cinema 4D 2025 offers continuing improvements with updates to color management and render space settings. The color chooser offers a streamlined workflow that makes it easier than ever to choose the right color in the right color space. Colors are also now automatically converted to the proper space when you import presets or copy and paste between multiple projects. New import and export settings for color spaces ensure consistent color accuracy across all formats and assets. New file name tokens allow you to easily tag renders with the display and render color space, so you're sure the right settings get applied when moving to compositing. Achieve exceptional color precision and consistency with the enhanced OCIO workflows. And just in case you missed it, Cinema 4D's June release includes scene nodes enhancements that provide more options to create procedural geometry. The points modifier node, for example, greatly simplifies the process to create custom deformers and remap data attached to points. The set point value node and noise modifier make it easier to deform existing geometry. The outline spline node enables procedural spline outlines, allowing for stacked and nested shapes from a single input. Support for spring connections and motors were added to rigid body simulations, along with easier options for creating connectors between objects. Cinema 4D 2025 also enhances its extensive import and export capabilities to ensure a smoother, more integrated workflow. Instances are now supported in USD import and export, while full skeletal animation can now be exported in USD. FBX import and export now include improved support for units and scaling. Cineware is our bridge for seamless integration of Cinema 4D into other host applications like Adobe After Effects and Unreal. And now, Cineware 2025 offers even more extensive integration and includes a number of performance improvements under the hood.